Have you been practicing for this role? Like, you know, getting, I mean, do you do trial runs like, oh, I'm going to get drunk or something like that?
And yeah. Well, I got a great story from last year. What happened at DragonCon last year?
Was this last year? Were you the one last year?
Yeah.
Were you in the rave?
Yeah, do you know what happened?
I'm about to do a full recount. So here we go. Basically, last year on Friday night, I was having a great time. I was in the costume and everything, and I was just... I had an entire handle of Wild Turkey by myself, and then people kept buying me shots. And I wound up at the Pulse Bar Loft, and this is where I kind of blacked out, and people kind of filled in the rest. I wound up going to the rave and dancing, but apparently I like fell over and hit my head and passed out. Right? So these are accounts from people that I'm pulling here. One lady screamed, thought I wasn't breathing. So they called in the paramedics and dragged me out. And this is 3 a.m. in the Marriott lobby, and they emptied it on a Friday night at DragonCon, and that never happens. And they emptied the lobby, and I was laying there. And then the only thing I remember between that time was waking up and laughing hysterically. And then they thought I was okay, and then I kind of passed out again, so they called the paramedics. And what had happened, I was very dehydrated. So they wound up taking me to the hospital, which is like four blocks down or something. And I woke up in the hospital in my full Galifianakis gear, and I'm like, oh shit, it happened again. You know? Not, I was actually still thinking as a character. I was like, what the hell? Nurses were taking my picture. The best thing that ever happened, though, was there was a male nurse that was taking care of me. The night that I came back, because they had only kept me there for like 2 hours, so I came back that morning, and that night I run into him here at DragonCon. We just had this huge hug. It was great. But it's a story I could tell forever.
Well, I'm glad we got that story for Cosplayer Nation.
I was drunk, so I made the mistake of not drinking water. Don't do that. That's a bad thing. Yes.
I thought that was a real baby.
It's almost a real baby.
It's Carlos!
Not at the table, Carlos!
I haven't actually seen that movie, but even I recognize it. Yeah. I gotta give all my
Carlos, I can't see you.